A point R is a point R is 50 mm below HP and 40 mm in front of VP. 50 mm below HP and 40 mm in front of VP. Draw the projection of it. You can see the fourth quadrant. Below HP, something distance. What we give? For example, we given 50, right? Below HP 50 and in front of VP 50 mm, isn't it? The point will be located here. When you rotate clockwise direction, the plane of horizontal plane will be comes downside and XY line. Both the front view and top view come in a one line, and that it will be in below XY line. Okay, like this we will get the view. Okay, take the same sheet, somewhere you can mark XY line and write a VPHP. Below XY line, because in fourth quadrant both the vertical plane and horizontal plane comes below XY line. Next, take a point here. The thing is both come in a one line and below XY line. So what we'll do, we will, but first we will put the dimension, first lower one and the bigger one, that is 40 and 50. You can measure it from here, 1 2 3 4, one dot, and then next fifth one more dot you put it, and draw a line passing through those two points and join till XY line. Like this you have to draw it. And the first bigger one, anyhow it is 50, you show the 50 mm, and for smaller one okay. So like this you have to write it. Below XY line, VP and HP comes 40 mm one dot, that is a view, and 50 mm one more dot you put it. And while naming, we have to take care which is the front view and which is the top view. Below HP distance will be shown in vertical plane. That means anything comes in vertical plane, it will be which view? Anything comes in vertical plane is front view. That's why below HP distance should be shown in vertical plane. So vertical plane is front view. That's why for 50 mm we will write R dash, and remaining is R, that is in front of VP should be shown in HP, that is top view. That's why that is R. And for 50 mm, it comes in vertical plane, so it is front view. It should be shown in R dash.